I'll tell you what, you can't teach that. Early in that end of that first quarter, he got screened hard by Linick and kind of got rocked. But you see him come right back here, diving on the floor. Just a tough, tough kid. There he was, getting it. Boom. Good hustle. Those are extra possessions.
DeRozan working with Ball. A blitz on him. Ball to Caruso. Takes a shoot. DeRozan. Spinning on Diallo to the rim. Left hand looking short. And DeRozan a little grimace as he gets up to rejoin the play. Bruce Ball to Detroit. Olenek. To Caruso, who stripped the ball out of bounds.
Oh, he's like an octopus out there. He's everywhere. He almost got the steal coming down in the backcourt. He was right here. Boom, he goes in. Boom, strip right there. Good defense.
Joseph in the Lyles. A good Canadian talent on the floor right now for Detroit. Caruso in the passing lane again into the first row. This is the type of stuff that you saw in the preseason, and you thought, well, maybe this is something.
Watch him shoot the gap right there. He gets it with his right hand. If he hits that left hand out there, that's a steal.
Ooh, travel. Olenek, I thought, traveled there. Jackson to Lyles. DeRozan the closeout. Lyles late in the clock and out of bounds with 0.7 on the shot clock. Now, this is a spirited lineup, albeit small. You see the quick hands in the preseason. Caruso is stealing a half. Ball and Vucevic near the top. Last year, the Bulls didn't get a ton of them. Shot clock violation. We've seen a lot of 24-second defensive possessions from the Bulls in the early part of this game.
I'll tell you what, they're scrappy.
And at times they're going to need to be, because, again, you can see how small of a lineup this is. There's Ball. Picked up by Olenek, and Alize Johnson is going to get tagged with the moving screen. That'll be his second personal foul.
I assume they're calling this a lot. Corey Joseph.
Olenek steps behind for a long two. Three-year, $37 million contract. After he was traded from Miami to Houston last year, now in Detroit. There's a blitz on Caruso again. Jackson knocked it free, a turnover.
Good range by Jackson.
Olenek. Left his feet. Diallo has it. Tough shot. Rebound backside, Caruso.
Maybe the team shooting the ball particularly well.
Nope.
There's a 27%. This is 31.
Caruso off the swing. Gets a three. First three of the night for the Bulls, and the first of the season belongs to Caruso. Shot 40% from three-point range last year. Caruso, that time a little too aggressive fighting through. He'll get tagged with his first personal foul, first on the Bulls.
Here it is right here. Swing, wide open jumper. Late getting out Corey Joseph.
38% for Caruso in his first 4 years in the NBA.
You can shoot it.
Jackson behind the screen. Caruso with a closeout.
Well, that's why I said you can let him shoot that shot.
Oh, yeah, you said it earlier. Jackson just a 30% shooter from three in his career. Caruso pointing it out.
Caruso saying, you watch DeRozan in the box. That time, Johnson was leading his way.
Heads up with a missed field goal.
Caruso won DeRozan in the post on Joseph.
Yep. Oh, there is Amadou Diallo. Got hit while he was gliding in, made the adjustment. He took it to the chops, and it's a foul called against the Bulls. Beyond the Bulls, it'll be the second on Caruso and the second on the Bulls. Nearly 3 minutes in, and the concern is with Diallo.
It's going to be on Caruso.
Yep. two on AC. And they're going to check the monitor here to see if there was any flagrant action.
Oh, my goodness.
Didn't seem to be on the initial look.
He raked at the ball.
I think when we watch the replay, that Caruso hit him up top. No, he got him on the arm and maybe a form in the chest. I don't know, he got his eye.
I mean, look right there. He's looking at the ball going all the way. And watch his eyes go right there. It just hit him in the chest. He wasn't holding his eye when he was going through the shot.
I think it was when he made contact with the ground a little bit.
It's just when he went down on the ground, he started holding his eye. But
after review, the defensive foul on Caruso is a common foul.
Yeah, he just ripped the ball.
Common foul is told to us by Title IV.
I mean, he was trying to sell it like it was a flagrant foul.